The Red Sox will get the win here.